therefore we come down to this. As a country, I have seen, every time I have personally tried to assert my freedom and I speak what I want to speak, it is, as an atheist, very difficult to believe, but maybe there's some God out there who's kept me alive and allowed me to say whatever I want to say. That's the risk you take to freely speak what you believe in. And only by speaking your mind out, you will be able to create a small dot of free speech somewhere on this planet. The ultimate point of freedom in any human being's life is the vessels of their own minds. Never except in dreams have men ever been fully free, nor will they ever be.